Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative! You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
Aww. Oh, thanks, thanks, MM. I think I'm gonna beat this game today. Also, hey, yeah, it's your viewer host. Let's go. It's party up in here. Yeah, I got the feeling that we're getting close to the end of this game, so you might actually witness the finale if you stay around long enough. If not, that's alright, but you know. Thought I'd put that out there. Okay. I put my remaining points into, I don't want to gain information. It's whatever. Noise feedback. Displays enemy's cone of vision. Where's the... Oh, recoil. Here we are. Okay, now I have, like, zero recoil. Not when I'm moving, but when I shoot. Okay. Cool.
Jensen, I've been monitoring comm activity around Hengsha. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
Bastards ambushed us, Pritchard. Malik didn't make it.
Oh, God. I know you might want to get even. But if they see you, if they recognize you, it might be better to stay out of their way.
Oh, yeah, no, that's fine. I'm not gonna say you have to stay or anything, and that's totally okay. Just letting you know, I'm probably gonna be wrapping this up soon, hopefully, and then, I'll play some, No, this will be short stream because I'm actually exhausted, but I just kind of want to finish this up so I can get back to being depressed by playing League. What the fuck?
Jensen, the World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait. Up to you.
Jiu Xingcheng District. Looks like I gotta go that way anyway. Oh, you're an avid Overwatch. I don't think I've ever seen a... or ever had a avid Overwatch player. It's very interesting.
Hey, hey, I know you. You're the one Bell Tower is looking for. I seen your picture.
You got the wrong guy.
What's it worth to you for me to think so? Be a simple thing for me to yell out. Maybe a few credits keep my mouth shut, huh?
How about I find some other way to keep it shut? Permanently.
That won't be necessary. I see now that you're much taller than the man they're looking for.
I thought you might see things that way. Now move it.
I want my pistol ammo. Give me 10mm. I upgraded it and I have no ammo for it now.
Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Huh. Okay, gotta go through the apartments. Try this way.
Mr. Jensen, right? Thank you for your time. I am Meng Yao, an associate of Mr. Darrow's. I'm in charge of one of his divisions here in Hengsha. You come highly recommended.
Really?
Your boss described you as a most precious asset. Apparently, you are very efficient and always get the job done. We could definitely use a man like you for this operation.
What operation?
We need you to help us stop a group of terrorists who are threatening the Panchaea project. Are you up to it?
Okay, I'll help out.
Excellent. Here's the situation. It has come to our attention that these terrorists possess highly classified proprietary information about Panchaea. We've been able to convince them to sell it to one of our agents, a man named Lo Fei. The meeting is supposed to take place near the Alice Garden Pods in the Daigong District.
And you want me to crash this meeting?
Actually, there will not be a meeting. We are sending you alone to ensure Mr. Fay's safety. The terrorists will not be expecting that, and will have the information with them on our data chip. You have to neutralize all of the cellars and retrieve the chip so you can bring it to me.
I don't get it. If Fay set up the meeting, why risk sending me in instead? Why doesn't he or even some of your other agents drop in on the cellars and take the chip?
Because Mr. Darrow wants an absolute guarantee that there will be no casualties. We will not play by their rules. We want them arrested and questioned, then properly prosecuted and sentenced. This will require stealth and efficiency. That's why a man with your particular skills will be indispensable.
Anything else I need to know?
The cellars are expecting Mr. Fay and Mr. Fay alone. If they spot you, they will shoot on sight. Need I point out this might make your job a lot harder?
Story of my life.
True, true. All right. Is this the merchant?
Ah, you buy or sell? I do it all.
I found him! See for yourself. Okay. Okay. Okay, what do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Mine template, gas grenade, concussion, silence, sniper rifle, 10mm, yes. Revolver, yes. Combat, yes. Trank darts, yes. Target seeking for. Hold the interaction button to activate and deactivate. Even when line of sight is broken. Ooh. What, a burst round? It's for shotgun, don't care. Target seeking.
Bye bye. I see you soon.
Okay, okay. Target seeking. That's it, right? I think that's it.
Everything you want, right here. Bye bye. I see you soon.
Oh, we're ready. Oh, we're ready now. I'm saving it after that. Okay. I couldn't find that guy last time I was in town, and I finally did, right when I needed him. Okay. So, Alice Garden Pods, and they're below. Okay. Also, no casualties. Okay. Well, that was a little too good to be true. If I could just snipe him from there. A little too good to be true. Well, let's try the more aggressive approach. Okay. Well, that worked out. Okay. Oh, the limb clinic's up ahead anyway.
Yeah, name's Jensen.
I will tell surgery. You buy something else?
Ooh. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh. It's fine. Let's get a couple hippo stims.
I'm ready.
Thank you. 怎么回事嘛？为什么我们还在这里没有动呢？
Go! Now! I won't say it again!
This has nothing to do with you. Keep moving.
Come out!
Last one is... Come away.
You can go.
Problems recently where I've had to start stream twice. The first time it's lags, it lags really hard, but today seems pretty good. I needed to do it once. Okay, which was super nice. Because it always leaves an extra video in my YouTube feed. It's like a 2-minute video of me trying to fix stuff.
You must get that chip back, Mr. Jensen.
I got the chip. The sellers are out cold.
Excellent work. Seems Mr. Darrow was right to trust you. We will send people to take care of the terrorists. Could I see the chip?
Did my light just die on me? I think my lamp just died on me. Okay.
How about you tell me what's on it first?
Blackmail, Mr. Jensen? Don't waste your time. I won't tell you anything. Besides, there are stones better left unturned. Might as well just give me the chip and leave it at that.
Look, you're a powerful young woman. You're in a position that warrants your access to classified information. I understand that not everybody should get their hands on this, but I'm like you. I work for a powerful man, and I get entrusted with secret information on a daily basis. Plus, I'm the one who busted his ass getting this chip for you.
I guess your point is not entirely without merit. But understand, this information is extremely confidential. It concerns Panchaea, and more specifically, the Hiron Project.
Hiron Project. Never heard of it.
I'm not surprised. It is a well-guarded secret. But without it, Panchaea could not exist. Such an ambitious project. An installation extending all the way to the ocean floor. The pressure exerted against it is constantly shifting. Yet the slightest defect in structural integrity could bring it all down. That's why we needed something powerful and extremely efficient to monitor it, day and night.
You're saying the Hiron Project is some kind of advanced computer?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Thank you for your honesty. The information is safe with me, don't worry. Here's your data chip.
Ah, perfect. You don't know what this means, Mr. Jensen. Your help has been invaluable. Thank you. Even though this was a favor for Mr. Darrow, he believes you should be duly rewarded. Here is a payment in credits. I'm sure Mr. Darrow will wish to congratulate you himself. Expect to hear from him soon.
Okay.
David has a flair for choosing his people, Mr. Jensen. You have done me a great service today.
Glad I could help. Couldn't let information about something as sensitive as the Hiron project get in the hands of the wrong people.
No. No, we couldn't. So, Meng Yao told you about the project, I see.
A little.
I'm afraid words can't do it justice. To fully comprehend the ramifications of what's been created in Panchaea, you'd have to see it for yourself. And who knows? Perhaps one day you will.
Access granted. Access granted.
Mm-hmm.
Access granted.
Those guys with the helmets take 3 shots. So if I can't one shot them, then I need to. Take them out. Or sneak by them. Always do that.
Access granted.
Oops, I meant to do a new Canada stop.
Access granted.
I
Oh. Okay, I need to go around this way, which means, yep, through here, okay. Interesting. I can go through any of these? Damage? The Singularity Church of the Machine God. Our manifesto. Have you ever wondered about the fate of our species? We exist in a time unlike any other, a time where man can go beyond the tyranny of flesh and embrace a new tomorrow. We share the belief of a manifest destiny for our species, a future where human... A future where human instrumentality evolves into a form beyond our crude flesh and blood. The next evolution is near, a coming together of man and machine, a synthesis greater than the birth of the human organism. This is the singularity, the god in the machine. Many cultures predict an end to humanity in the near future, a final Armageddon that will end the world. But we disagree. We know the future of man. Join us. Understand the path that unfolds before our species. Grow beyond the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace singularity. Oh, there's a crack. Ooh! That's nice. Nice locker. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Cloaking device.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Tom.
You disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah, Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Oh. Laser rifle. fuck is this? It's like a laser assault rifle? Or a laser bazooka? So I'm not gonna worry about the guys I murdered, right? Well, I'm glad I went around.
Best in town. I will be right here.
You want a tongs, boys?
No. I just like hanging out in the sewers because they smell better than what I eat for breakfast. Any other stupid questions?
Not yet. But if I come up with one, I'll be sure to ask. Where's the kid?
We thought he was in the upper city, holed up nice and tight inside the bell tower compound. But as it turned out, the fox got nervous. Didn't like the look of Tong's flex stick, so they moved his son someplace safer.
What could be safer than inside bell tower headquarters?
You're about to find out, Migrant. They're holding him just around that corner in the basement of an old noodle factory. Won't be easy getting him out either, because the men guarding him aren't your typical bell tower police. These are warriors, specially trained, heavily augmented.
I have a feeling I may have met them before. If that's the case, you got an escape plan?
You are the escape plan, my friend. Didn't Tong tell you? If bell tower finds out anyone else is involved, things are going to get very ugly in Lower Hengsha.
So Tong's willing to risk his kid's life on one man's abilities?
Not necessarily. When you get to Tong's son, give him this. He'll know what to do with it. Now get going. Wouldn't want you to miss your next ride.
Well, at least they were nice enough to give me a crap ton of stuff. Got some exploring to do.
Access granted.
Alright, well, I could do stealth, but that'd be making things a little... Drink something, I'm out. I assume you mean stay hydrated and drink water, but...
Access granted.
Grenade launcher ammo. Cloak is annoying. Ugh. I didn't even... Alright. Let's... Let's do what, I did before. Holy crap. Treating Reveal. Tanks, crew gathering in mass, performance suspects, application compromised, VIP remains priority. Advise withdrawal and recruit, Super 06. Negative on relocation, informant is missing key intel. Singapore just delivered shiny new carrot to harvester hideout. Crew most likely rushing over to inspect the goods. Beside the next time we see him, Singapore is spotting a new arm.
Access granted.
You Tom's kid.
So my mother keeps telling me. But you are neither Bell Tower nor Chinese. Am I to assume my honored father is covering his back by sending you in to spring me instead of his harvesters?
Wise assumption. Let's get out of here.
I don't think so. Last time I checked, Bell Tower had a lot of firepower out there. You may have been able to slip past them with ease, but I'm thinking it's safer in here. No offense, American.
None taken. I wasn't crazy about the odds myself, but when I questioned it, I was told to give you this.
Well, well. Way to go, Father. This changes everything. Assuming they reassembled it correctly. You ready to go?
I'd feel a lot more confident about things if I knew what the device was and exactly what you intend to do with it.
You mean they didn't tell you? Not surprising, I suppose, given how much Father enjoys his little secrets. I assume you've noticed how his harvesters like to repurpose existing technology?
If you mean steal it from other people and sell it to new customers, then yeah, I noticed.
Not necessarily a practice I approve of, but not everything gets resold. Sometimes it is taken apart and reassembled into something more useful. A handheld version, for instance, that doesn't need to be implanted in the human body to work.
You're still not telling me what that thing is.
Easier if I just show you. So, shall we leave?
Tell me something first. How the hell was Bell Tower able to nab you?
Whatever do you mean?
Come on, kid. I may not be 100% up on the triads, but I'm betting your dad's not far from becoming a dragon head. I find it highly unlikely that the local authorities could just waltz in and take off with his son.
Under normal circumstances, you would be right. But in this case, I'm the one who waltzed over to them.
You volunteered to be kidnapped? Why?
Let's just say, my father and I do not share the same love of augmentations. I find them dangerous and not something our family should be putting so much trust in. But Father expects me to... how do you say it? Follow in his footprints? So a change of scenery is required.
I'm not following you.
Tong Sihong would never willingly allow his only son to leave his side. I needed a way to convince him that I had to leave Hengsha immediately.
So you orchestrated the kidnapping. You're playing with fire, kid. By pitting the Triads against Bell Tower, you've put the entire population of Lower Hengsha at risk.
That may be true. But you are here to rescue me, aren't you? So my plan seems to be working this far.
Right. And sometimes the more power you think you have, the more quickly it slips from your grasp.
I will try to remember that, American. Are you ready to go now?
Yeah, but stick close. Your father and I have some unfinished business to take care of, and it all goes to shit if I don't get you back to him in one piece.
Don't worry about that. I'll make sure Father sticks to his promise. Maybe even get him to throw in a little extra. But as grateful as I am for your assistance, from here on in, it's every man for himself. See you later.
Ew. So that's it. Just,
talent, Jensen. You ever need a job, you tell me. I'll hook you up.
I take it the kid made it back in one piece.
He says I owe you a weapon. I always repay my debts with interest.
That's one debt paid. Now tell me what you know.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hazen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
That's a whole lot of maybe, Tong.
True. But maybe you're lucky more times than I can count.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Oh, a grenade launcher? Oh. I just get rid of the tranq rifle, I think. Oh. I got too much stuff. Got 19. I have 20 tranq darts, though. And a laser rifle. Oh my god. So we go one pistol, two combat rifle, three sniper, four revolver, five launcher, six laser rifle.
Something, Mawai. Why is it that everyone with augs got hit by that glitch? Not all augments are made by the same company. They don't all use the same chips.
That's a good point.
Ah, you buy or sell? I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself. I will be right here.
Crap.
The best in town. Come back anytime.
Reload speed. Oh,
Well, we have what, ammo capacity and reload speed.
Everything you want, right here. Bye bye. I see you soon.
Oh no, I can't use it.
You see what I got?
And it's gonna sell for way less now. Half.
Come back. Like any time.
Access granted.
Keep your eyes open tonight. I thought I saw one of them thugs sneaking around the gate. I know the CEO says we got him by the balls now, but something tells me Tung Si Hong is not the kind of gangster who will sit still for something like that. And the life pods loaded up double time. No screams this time. they must have seen the body.
Could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen. You're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing. You get me?
I got you. Only set it if I'm ready to go.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
grenade launcher is pretty strong.
Access grant. Access granted.
Tong Sun, word is he slept through a net, maybe trying to get off the island. If anyone finds the reward, do something about Bell Tower. Many claiming to have seen captives being shipped to Singapore in the far north. Hive Master.
So that distraction wasn't just for me, was it, Tom? Richard, I'm going up the grid for a while. Not sure how long.
Why? What are you up to, Jensen?
Following a lead.
And where exactly is this lead taking you?
You there! Get that cargo, clear the fire!
Answer me, Jensen. Where are you going?
Hell if I know, Pritchard. Hell if I know.
curious who she might be. Who are you? And what are you doing on my ship?
Bell Tower, though, it's two shifts important. We're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Then you hop into cargo pod and off aboard. And where she makes order, I bet you find your scientist.
You're the cruise director? Because I've got a complaint.
You think you're funny, do you? Well, let's see how funny you feel after Lieutenant Keitner gets through with you. Lieutenant?
It's useless to resist. This chair has a built-in EMP field generator. Your Augs are nothing but dead metal right now.
Hey, I got my glasses back.
No doubt they will have reset to factory zero. You need a limb clinic.
You can't have it both ways, you know. You can't play the good cop when you've been playing the bad cop.
You think you're clever, don't you? But this ship is heading to a Bell Tower naval base. A military facility for the confinement and interrogation of unprivileged belligerents. And when we get there, we're going to take you apart.
Unprivileged belligerents. I can't wait to see how that looks on my resume.
Keep laughing, funny man, because in my experience, comedians always break first. Still, when they found you in that cargo container, you did manage to take out a number of highly trained men. Tell me something, Hotshot. Do you enjoy taking people's lives?
Not if I'm given the choice.
Oh, but you had a choice when you decided to blow up our port.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Like hell you don't. We may not know who you are yet, but Burke's running your profile as we speak. High-grade combat spec augmentations, built to be somewhat unnoticeable so you blend in with the civs. Someone spent an awful lot of money creating you.
Lucky me.
So I guess the real question is, are you a terrorist? Or some kind of corporate thief?
Would you be happier if I told you that I'm neither?
You have absolutely no idea of the shit you're in, do you? Rifleman Bank Station is a black site. It's off the grid. No one will come and rescue you. No one even knows where it is. You'll be dropped into a deep, dark hole and never see the light of day again. Stew on that for a while, tough guy.
Yes, sir. Locked in one of the rooms upstairs, sir.
Good. We have yours.
Pritchard. Are you there? Pritchard? Damn it.
It's none of your business who he is. We just have to guard him until the transfer. And by the way, watch yourself. If you go and choke on unlawful belligerence like you just did in front of the wrong guy, you might join him in lockup. So shut up and keep watch.
Access granted.
Yeah? What do you want here? Stay ready.
Got it, sir. I'll try over there, sir. Keep on your...
That was almost the greatest escape.
Access grant.
We just have to guard him until the transfer. And by the way, watch yourself. If you go and choke on unlawful belligerence like you just did in front of the wrong guy, you might join him at lockup. So shut up and keep watch.
Reading in sector D6. Monitor.
Jesus, what is it now? We just got here. Now we gotta move. You'd rather keep standing in an empty passageway? At least this gives us something to do. Come on.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Adjusting main ballast tanks. Drop and draft 2 meters.
Richard, is that you?
I'm unlocking the door.
You're breaking up.
Ooh, let's get rid of this shotgun.
Fine, the CIC.
Wait, it just straight up... I just lose it. Oh my god. Okay, well... Definitely need... carry capacity. 100%. Oh man, this is
holding for dog confirmation.
Okay, so I've got all my guns back now. No ammo. It's unfortunate.
saturation levels decreasing. Service oxygen delivery system.
Oh, that resets it. Okay. So I did over some time ago vertical. What? Ammo capacity. All right. I know the cause of the disturbance, but I just don't know how to... Oh? Stasis pause 93. Active non-auxiliary power supply. Energy low. Thank you. Ah, it's that crate. Okay. Reload speed. Oh wait, I already have ammo capacity. Okay. Miname Maho. Actress, singer. Oh, okay.
Access granted.
Richard.
Francis Pritchard isn't going to be hearing you anytime soon, Breton. Altonor is close to the base in his jamming array.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's gone through a lot of trouble to make your escape look like accident. I was hoping you wouldn't call quite so much attention to it on your way to this room. But one works with the tools he has. Get to the aft cargo bay. Find the sally port there and enter it. You're going to encounter more resistance. But the longer you stay undetected, the better off your future will be.
X-ray Niner, North 7, severe gale 9. Heavy storms, good visibility, becoming poor in showers, moderate icing. Unsettled weather affecting Thailand.
Oh my... Oh my god, I missed, like...
everything.
Access granted. Access granted.
Full back. confirmed. Docking bay confirmed. To Rifleman Bank Station. Full back. Thank you.
Docking bay confirmed. Final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
stays on alert. I may be able to buy you some time, but...
So, you're a hacker.
There's a maintenance tunnel in loading bay 1. Access through a floor panel. Get inside. Follow the cables, and try not to kill the person inside.
Access granted.
Crap. Gotta cut it off there.
Gotta cut it off there. It's getting late. Gotta go to bed. We'll have to finish this tomorrow. All right. We'll continue this tomorrow.